Hi everyone, it's the 18th of April and it appears we're back in Australia again. Northwest Australia is being reported a 5.3 magnitude earthquake off the coast of Northwest Australia near the town of Exmouth, which quite a number of you I know are familiar with this area. It does have a rather unique radar system. If we go on to the geoscience website, we'll see that it's being reported as a 5.3. At this point in time, no depth. Interesting. And it's good to see that some of the aftershocks, we call them aftershocks because everybody else does, from the Bowen one yesterday or the day before, they're being reported. Okay, here we see the seismograph of the actual event in Exmouth. Going on to the ABC news website, we'll share this one because it says we can. It says that the last time there was one of similar magnitude was 11 years ago. Okay, on the European site, it's saying that the depth was 2 kilometres. Very interesting. We'll go on to the USGS. They're saying that it's 13.3 kilometres shallow. Remember, this is a shallow one, so 5.2. Where have we seen that 5.2 before? Okay, send your love around the world and remember to share with those that you love. Very important times.